coming to you from my not quite put together studio in Santa Fe, New Mexico. And guess what? The guys at Crazy Tube Circuits have sent me some goodies to try, and I want to tell you about them. I really love their pedals. Everything they've ever sent me to try has been amazing. I bought stuff from them. I use their gear. They're great guys. And we have a new pedal that new to me. It's been out for a while. It's called White Whale. And it's a spring reverb, an actual real spring reverb tank, and a tremolo, like an old school Fender style tremolo, in one effects pedal. Now, like a lot of you, I grew up playing Fender amps that had spring reverb and tremolo. And you know, as you go forward and you change amps, you change taste, a lot of times you go, gosh, I really miss that. I really miss that old school sound. So this pedal, I'm gonna turn the mix up here and go to three springs. So by the way, on the reverb controls, you've got mix, tone, dwell. You got three springs or two springs. So I just switched it over to three springs and watch this. Switch this over to the less springy version, and it's going to tuck back a little bit more, be a little less aggressive. Nothing cooler than that except turning on the tremolo with it. Settings. I prefer the brown. I'm going to show you the brown now. Turn the depth up a little bit, speed up a little bit. Here's the brown face. Now I'm going to shorten the reverb time a little bit. Turn the tone down, the mix slightly up. Super usable, I love this thing. Now, let me talk to you about this a little bit more. The cool thing is they included an expression jack output on each of the two effects. So let's say I want to stick this in a rack rig. I can have a remote switcher turn this off and on. You can also use the expression to, you know, to change some functions on the pedal as well. So it's super cool. And the thing I like about it, like I said, is I can run a game pedal in front of this and it does exactly what my old Fender amp used to do. It tucks back a little bit until you're finished with the phrase. So like. You hear it there at the end. So it's a wonderful pedal. It's called the White Whale. It is from my good friends at Crazy Tube Circuits out of Greece. I love Greece. I love Greek people. I love Crazy Tube Circuits. So guys, go get yourself a Crazy Tube Circuit White Whale. I'm using this even though I still have a digital reverb. I love the sound of spring, and sometimes I love the sound of blending a spring with a digital reverb. It's just, I'm weird like that. So anyway, I'm Lance, Crazy Tube Circuit White Whale. This is my Charles Whitfield signature Lance Kuntner guitar too. Woohoo! So anyway, thanks for watching, guys, and sorry for the crazy surroundings right now, but I'm still setting this up. Have a great day. Talk to you soon. See ya!